But in barely 40 years, the world's largest rainforest, the Amazon, has been reduced by 20%. The forest gives way to cattle ranches or soybean farms. 95% of these soybeans are used to feed livestock and poultry in Europe and Asia. And so, a forest is turned into meat. Barely 20 years ago, Borneo, the fourth largest island in the world, was covered by a vast primary forest. At the current rate of deforestation, it will have totally disappeared within 10 years. Living matter bonds water, air, earth, and the sun. In Borneo, this bond has been broken in what was one of the Earth's greatest reservoirs of biodiversity. This catastrophe was provoked by the decision to produce palm oil, one of the most productive and consumed oils in the world, on Borneo. Palm oil not only caters to our growing demand for food, but also cosmetics, detergents, and increasingly, alternative fuels. The forest diversity was replaced by a single species, the oil palm. For local people, it provides employment. It is an agricultural industry. Another example of massive deforestation is the eucalyptus. Eucalyptus is used to make paper pulp. Plantations are growing as demand for paper has increased fivefold in 50 years. One forest does not replace another forest. At the foot of these eucalyptus trees, nothing grows because their leaves form a bed that is toxic for most other plants. They grow quickly, but exhaust water reserves. Soybeans, palm oil, eucalyptus trees. Deforestation destroys the essential to produce the superfluous.